Hola gente de YouTube, es Shoesoccer Kitty, bienvenidos de nuevo a FIFA 16, semana 28, and we are facing Celta Vigo. So with that said, let's get started.
No hay nada más que decir que arranque el partido.
Who's Bell? Why aren't you up forward, Bell?
Ahí están los titulares para el conjunto merengue. Estos son los que saltan hoy para el Real Madrid. Hoy han optado por un 4-3-3 con los extremos bastante abiertos.
Oh, foul? Okay, thank you.
En el juego y ya tenemos tiro libre.
Can I make it?
Todo listo, pero la barrera empieza a recorrer metros.
What the heck? Oh.
Pasitos de
Was he just
tolerar, pero no la zancada que estaba tomando para comerle metros al cobro de este tiro libre, ha sacado amarilla el árbitro.
I was way off, man.
Contragolpe con pelota parada, si no le dio un tiempo ni a patear.
Oh, he blocked it, right?
Peligro alguno.
He didn't block it?
Mal le pegó esa pelota.
Sí, fue malísimo que como le pegó la pelota.
Sergio. Sin duda alguna afectará el resultado del partido porque Cristiano Ronaldo siempre está.
Okay, okay, ¿quién lo para, Fernando? Este.
Pero nadie sube para arriba. Oh my God. Is that nobody goes up when I have the damn ball?
Este puede ser el
no.
Centro que necesita.
There you go. Ve. Ronaldo, go. Wait, where is he? That's Benzema. He's not even gonna get the ball. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Balón para Karim Benzema.
He got it. Oh, he got it. Go, 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 go. Damn it.
Llega tarde.
What happened?
La pelota y le van a cobrar un tiro libre.
What? Why? How?
Hace bien para despejar el peligro. La pelota que abandona.
This trip is gonna start already. Great. I told you, baby. Damn it, he deflected the damn ball.
Sin gente hablan de esos estadios con personalidad.
La verdad, hay estadios que te impresionan, no solamente por lo que es el estadio, la estructura, sino cuando entras a la cancha y ves la gente.
Oh, what was that?
Es que si no lo hace así, le cobraban penal.
Come on. No, no, no. Okay, that, yeah, because I barely touched him. I'm gonna call penalty. What? Alright, I'm not complaining. Bell, just go, Bell. Vamos, Bell. All alone. I see you. Damn it! No! Crap! Why am I so slow?
Algo de bueno venía mostrando en la edificación de juego, la perdieron. Con la pelota Carvajal.
Go Ronaldo, got you.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's pushing up against me. He blocked it. Oh, oh, what? I thought it was going out, but it was right there. You sure it didn't go in, ref? I didn't touch him. Nope. Somebody, anybody. Okay.
La juegan mal y regalan la pelota.
Maybe next time you don't get the ball, Benzema. I hate when they do keep away. It's so annoying.
Pase horrible, así mucho más fácil que le quede la pelota.
Nice, nice, come on. That's all you, baby. Goal! Yes! Yes! That was beautiful. He was wide open. Nadie estaba encima de él, and look at this pass.
Right?
I'm gonna take it myself, but I'm, well, I mean, I could have passed it to somebody else instead of just shooting it right there. I mean, I could have shot it instead of passing it, but instead I said, no, let him take it. Algo sea.
Le ha caído un regalito con moño y todo al pie.
Nice, nice. Go, go, go. Damn it, that was my bad. That was my bad. That was my bad. Damn it. Really? He gets in front of me basically and
al público no entiendo por qué no le gusta mantener la pelota, tiene que pasar por el arquero.
Damn, come on, can you get the freaking ball?
Un pase muy mal, el balón que sale del rectángulo de juego. Toni Kroos.
That's good enough, that's good enough. Nobody? Nobody! Come on! Why isn't anybody getting that ball? No! Oh! That's why people need to freaking be... Like far away enough where they can get the ball. I guess you can say rebound. Rebound it. Come on, James. Go. Damn it! Go. That's not a foul? Alright, whatever.
Rodriguez.
Come on, open up, man. There we go. Got it. Oh, he still blocked it. This is bad. They could easily tie it any given minute. We need to score more. Oh, screw you, ref. Blow the whistle at least. Of course, you blow it when I have the ball. I had the ball the first time?
Seguimos derechito al complemento del partido.
Tenemos que hacer más goles. We can't just rely on this one.
Se acerca y crea peligro.
Lo pueden impactar en cualquier momento. ¡No! Oh, damn it.
Están regalando el balón hoy. Quiere pegarle.
Nice.
Luka Modric.
Bell, ¿dónde está? Oh. Go, Bell. I got this. Or not.
¿Qué se puede decir de esta primera mitad de Luka Modric?
Bueno, yo creo que ha estado bien. Vamos a ver qué pasa en el segundo tiempo.
Was that me that hit it?
Gustavo Cabral.
Nice. Oh, damn it. Crap.
A gusto el técnico visitante Mario en el próximo silbato.
Oh, he blocked it perfectly in my favor. Where's Bell, man?
Y meteré ese cambio.
La tiene Gareth Bale.
Okay, I was like, what the heck, this dude. Can I make it? Oh, that was so close! Oh man, I should have moved a little bit more to the left. Oh, it was curved. What did it curve? I think it was. Oh man. Damn freaking ball, man.
Con algo no está a gusto el técnico visitante.
Ah, Tur.
Próximo silbato, tendremos cambio.
Sí, yo creo que habrá visto algún jugador que no está en las perfectas condiciones y meterá ese cambio.
Why are you passing it like that, man? The dude is like literally right there next to you and you pass it all the way to the front to the other guy that's nowhere near you.
That tiene Gareth Bale.
Who is that? Okay, Carvajal.
Con la pelota, Carvajal.
Redeem yourself. Oh, why isn't Ronaldo with me? I don't care. Go. Goal! Goal! Why isn't anybody near me celebrating?
Uno más para que la ventaja sea aún más clara. Imposible casi remontarla.
Go. I didn't know he was that fast. It's probably that one time, and then later on, he's gonna be freaking slow the rest of the game. Watch. Like, I don't understand where Bell or Ronaldo are when I'm up, like, the counterattack. Really? Why didn't you get... What happened there?
Marcelo.
Come on, Bell. Oh, you should have been in front of me, Bell. Again? Again? Stop pulling on my shirt.
Rodriguez.
No! Alright, give me a sec, guys.
Qué mal le pegó esa pelota.
Shut up. Don't criticize my shooting.
Sergi Gomez.
I'm not even sorry for your freaking commentator. You're sitting in your ass. You're talking crap about me. And the mistakes that I make on the pitch. I like to see you play here. Oh, crap. Crap. Okay, that's what I get for talking crap. Oh, I'm busted. Get the ball. Get the ball. Oh, the ball saved me. Oh, my God. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm wide open. Vayan, vayan, corre, corre. No, Bell. I know you are like the probably like the fifth fastest guy on FIFA, and you're gonna let them catch up to you? And I lost the ball, talking crap again. Give me that damn ball. What the heck am I doing on the floor? You bet. Really? You call that one, but you don't call mine? Oh, I swear, this freaking ref. No, 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 no. Get the ball. What is up with defense today?
Pelota tremenda en el área. El centro que queda justo en las manos del arquero.
Guys, ¿qué están haciendo ahí?
Y ahora, ¿ahora qué va a hacer el árbitro?
Really, Modric, you tired?
Toni Kroos. Buena tapada del arquero, la hace ver sin...
Oh, what? How can you not reach that ball? You're probably taller than those three that were defending you. Ooh, big mistake. Ooh, that was my mistake. Damn it! That was a freebie right there, man. You're serious? Go, go, come on, come on. We gotta make another goal. Ronaldo, ¿dónde estás, man? Goal. Move. Oh, what the heck? I was aiming for the outside. Come on, come on. Just relax, just relax.
Luka Modric.
Is that enough time for another? Damn it! You see why I hate Carvajal now? That is why. In the game and in real life. Because he does the same mistakes everywhere.
Ah.
At least we won.
resultado es importante,
más cuando
se ganan, Mario, pero tendrá...
I wish I could have scored more. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed that, please give it a like. Oh my god, I'm losing my voice. What was I saying? Si son nuevos, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next gameplay. Take care, stay beautiful, peace.